Then she has to remember she is a guest in the house, so she has no privilege other than staying here, right, at your behest, right? So you looking after Stitch or whatever, and Stitch being Stitch, it's like, you know, abide by the rules, do all the nicest things you can do, but don't go doing this.
What's she doing?
Right, so don't go ripping up a bag of rolls or whatever to leave your stuff behind, and then don't go taking the Mars bag, and then don't go knocking this up, which you could have smashed and hurt herself and all that, right? And I just don't go being, I mean, Stitch, come on now, right? It's like,
oh, she loves her bread. Why does she get into the bread?
Good. I mean, she was human once.
Please, oh, this is...
If you believe in reincarnation, that's, again, that was her too. It's right there, right in the center mark, right there. So, there you go. She had a nibble up here, and then...
Honest. Look, she's chewed right through the bag.
So, and sitting in your bag, she goes crazy on your bag, and your bag's over here, and all knocked over and here.
What's in my the purse that she would want?
Yeah, so there's this again.
Honest to goodness. Is she trying to steal my money?
Yeah, so
right, I mean, it's not like she's got a shortage of toys. I mean, come on, look. She's got lots of stuff here to play with.
There's some living conditions and all that kind of stuff. And...
You know, lots of stuff for her to do, but she wants bread.
Yeah.
Or bread she couldn't have got up into her own little cat food area. What are you supposed to do with that? Right through the flipping bag. Where is she? I gotta get her on video here.
There you go. Right,
she's the baby of the family.
Right, yeah.
Alright, so. Where's she hiding? Oh, look, having a snooze now.
There you go, like all innocent, sitting there, all innocent, doing nothing.
Excuse me, young lady.
Any excuse for last night's tirade? I mean, in the morning?
Was that a last night thing or this morning? Right. Y'all beat to a snot now, are you? Hi.
Hungover on catnip or something, or is what it is, right? I mean, come on now. I mean, come on.
Okay, jealous puss Jasper. Yeah. Yes,
Jasper. Give us your side of the story. Come on, Stitch. Say it. Sing it, sister. Sing it.
Say it. Say that's for mom, because I'm going to send this to your mom and show her what you've been up to. Huh?
All right.
Hey, cutie.
Don't do it again.
Cutie,
till tomorrow.
Right? Till tomorrow, yeah. Okay. Well, that's it for Stitch.
There we go. All right.
I love you, baby. You too, Jasper. You too, Jasper. You happy little guy. You would never do that, would you? No, you never got into anything. You're not a chewer. There's always one in the family.
There's always one.
Always a renegade. Yeah. Okay, you clean up now after the mess you made, yeah.